Let's quickly talk about social media and software development. And we know LinkedIn, we know platforms like X, Reddit, or something like that. And many people have many opinions about how things should be done, or maybe not. And I want to address this today, because as a person who is responsible for other people, for a product, for the outcome of things, it is not the main priority for me to find a system and follow a system dogmatically, which means that all systems out there, which exist, methodologies or something like that, follow a specific purpose. And what I want to do is understand the purposes behind that, the ideas behind that, and take the best things of that and turn that into an advantage for my company and my business. This is what I'm thinking of everyone should do, instead of just following blindly because specific methodologies or systems out there are, let's say, widely accepted and adopted. That is actually not what we should do. We should think about things, understand the things, and then apply them accordingly to what we actually need. This can be per domain a different thing. Oftentimes, you don't need anything of those things. You just start to work. Oftentimes, people forget, especially small startups, oftentimes should simply start to work on those things as they think it's best, instead of listening to others and just do things because they tell them to. And this is one of the problems influencers do. And I hope myself, I don't do that from time to time as well. I try to explain things. My idea behind that is to give you an idea of what was the context and the actual idea behind things I was talking about. Now, there are many things I could talk about, like TDD, continuous delivery, how we use AI, how we build our SaaS product. So we have developed our own ways to do things. And I think that's important for everyone. Everyone should do that. And in order to develop that, you need to either make your own mistakes or understand it in a different way. What you shouldn't do is just accept things as given just because others say so. We have so many contexts out there, and this is what you need to work on. Explain why this is important to yourself for this context you are in.